Aren't we all wishing, dreaming of a white Christmas? What's up, everybody? Tucci here. Good to see you guys. How you doing? Well, welcome. Today's what, the 20th, I believe, of December 2019. I want to say hello to everybody. Got to do a couple of remarks here for the VAMPIRELLA SHI book. Sorry, I'm a little bit behind, but deadlines and all, so I'm going to knock some of these bad boys out using my trusty Speedball ink. And if you guys don't mind joining me while I do some sketches here and play a little, let's put this light down here so you guys can see better. Play a little Christmas music. Let me know if the audio is coming in okay. I hope everyone's doing well. Hello, Victoria. Can you hear me? Is my audio okay? Move some things around to try to clean the table up a little bit. I don't know if you guys can hear my Christmas music, too. I want to thank all you guys out there who helped propel us, the SHI Return of the Warrior. And forgive me if I keep promoting this, but no music. Okay, I made the music a little low. I'll make it a little louder. How's that? That'd be a little better. And then I'm, there you go, a little better. So, these covers are very slick, so I don't know if my pens will work. I'm going to do a couple in pens. I'm going to do a couple of overs, but I'm also going to do some in the brush here. Better? Thank you, Victoria. I'm glad it's better. Anybody out there in Facebook land? Let me know if the Facebook's working. I'm going to lower this a little bit so you guys can see the art a little better. Because I'm drawing pretty small. There we go. Hang on, I'm going to move this back. Happy holidays. Okay, there you go. That's a little better. Okay. The angle is off again, guys, because it's tough to grab the correct angle. Better. Thank you, Victoria. I don't know if I'm live on Facebook. If I'm live on Facebook, somebody say hello. So much work to do. My gosh. Let me go and I'm going to try to open up Facebook. Let's see if I'm there. New window. Try to get the Facebook stuff out as well because I'm most likely going to be, yep, we are live. Good. Great. Okay. All right. Mom G's, how are you? Good to see you. Hope everybody is enjoying. Let me lower this music a little bit. I hope everyone is enjoying their holiday season. I know I am. Well, it's work. We still haven't finished our tree, believe it or not. Debbie was hard at work last night, and I was helping her with the lights. So we'll finish that tonight and have a nice family evening tonight. And thank you. was hoping to take a few days off, but I don't know if I'll be able to. I mean, we will, you know, for New Year's Eve, of course. And Christmas Eve. Well, Christmas Eve morning, I'm going to hope to work. And then we'll do all the family stuff, of course. This speedball ink will definitely stay permanent for sure. I'm going to add the link, guys. If you guys don't mind sharing my link, because that's kind of part of my job, is to get the word out on She the Way, She Return of the Warrior. So if you guys could do that for me, that would be great. Okay, so on my restream, I'm not seeing any Facebook. If anybody's on Facebook, I see you guys on Facebook. Please do me a huge favor and say a comment, post a comment. So you stream on Facebook and realize, let's see, I'm home resting, gonna be crazy week, work everyone. Yes, indeed, indeed. Fixed it now, Cryptic Collectibles, thank you, my friend. Oh, thank you for subscribing to my YouTube channel, buddy, appreciate that. Yeah, I gotta really boost that up. Go to a new window and see what's up. Let's go to Facebook and see if anybody's commenting over there, because I can't really see the comments. I'm going to add some cool colors to this, add some red. Well, it's really red I'll be adding. Oh, yeah, you guys are. Hello, Tracy. How are you? Jason, good to see you. For some reason, you guys aren't coming through on Restream. So, forgive me. Give me some time to get back to you. But I'm just going to draw a little bit, okay? Paint, ink. I'm using a speedball ink, which is the brush and the ink, which is tough for remarks because you're doing... because it's so small, the area. But the problem is I'm not sure if, being how slick this is, if my Pentel inks will work. Because even though they are permanent, they take a long time to dry and I would just be housebroken if they smudged. These bad boys out today. This will work.
Will security please report to Section 3? Security to Section 3, please.
Hey Damo, I'm streaming live. I can't talk. What's happening?
I know you're streaming live. I'm with Michael. That's why I called.
What are you guys doing?
Nothing.
Oh, well, all right. Let me call you back. I'm working here.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
I know. I see you.
Call you back. Damo. Rockin' Damo. Is it dark? Do you guys see it? Does it look dark? Howdy, Andrew. Good to see you. Let me look. Remarks are turning out quite lovely. Thank you, Mom G's. Appreciate that. Let's go to this page. I'm going to have to click on it. Is it dark? Rock the yard, yo. More. So Rock and Dom are like, hey, Billy's streaming. Let's call him. Guys, you guys are just crazy. Is that in focus, guys? Let me know if your comments are in focus. Justin McCracken, good to see you. Peter Zambuch, good to see you. Ricky Miles, my friend from across the pond. How are you, buddy? I hope everyone is doing well and having a happy Christmas and enjoying this season. To it. We're going to add some red to this. Okay, there's one. Getting the angles off. Let's do another. Let's do another, and we're going to try this one with our markers. What can I do here? Stefan, good to see you, my friend. Oh, cool. You got some SHI stuff on eBay? Outstanding. Kelly, Christine, Kristen, how are you, honey? Good to see you. So basically going to do these as a rough here. I'm doing extras, so if it doesn't really work, if you guys can see my roughs, if it doesn't really work, I'll have extras, so I can make sure I get home. I mean, I am home, duh. Gotta make sure I get this done before William gets home, because his Christmas present is outside. And I gotta hide it before he sees it. My wife told me they dropped it off. All right. Let's give this a shot and see how these things work. Okay, let's try this over. I want to thank all of you out there who actually supported our campaigns. You guys have really made this a great, great year for us. From Zombie Sama, for all that transpired with Zombie Sama and the success of that, of our SHI 25th anniversary editions. Just thank you guys. From the tour that we had, the 25th anniversary tour, which was a lot of work. It was great seeing everybody, but I think I was gone 20... I did at least... I think I did 22 conventions. And that's a lot. Next year, my schedule is solidified. It is closed. We were talking to some people about doing one or two other shows, but for the most part, we're all done. I'll have... After the new year, we'll launch the schedule, but it's going to be, it looks like it's about 14 shows, and I just got so much work to do. It is going to be a busy 2020, I'll tell you that. Thank God it's not as much traveling for me, so I can get, you know, all these books done. Because as it is right now, so we did two crowdfunding campaigns in 2019. Thank you all very much. And for 2020, we're going to have three. And our schedule right now is for March or April, and then July, and then October. Because doing this campaign so close to the holidays is really tough. We actually want to get it out by If we could do the October one, the goal is to ship that by Christmas so everybody gets their books by Christmas. That's the goal. We're going to see. Sounds pretty difficult, but you know what? It's worth to try to plan it out, and we are planning. Debbie and I are planning out every day. Every month, every week, every day, what has to be planned out for the days. So I wanted to put something here. That's clean. Let's get the other one. Yeah, it looks like the markers do just work just fine, Stefan. I agree, buddy. So I think I'm going to stick with the markers. Oh boy. It's on YouTube. Oh, there we go. Now it's working. My airborne brother. Good to see you, Bobby. How are you, sir? It is the 30th anniversary of Operation Just Cause. Crazy, ain't it? Our invasion of Panama. Crazy. Let me lower this music a little bit. Now everyone's coming in. Okay. Oh, great, Kelly Kristen. Thank you for getting the Through the Ashes book. Appreciate that. The piece is in focus. Great. Thank you, Andrew. It's a little distorted, obviously, because I can't get the angle just right. That might work a little better. Let me see. But you guys will all get the idea. So I have to, you know what I have to do? I'm going to move this closer. I hope the lighting's okay. It's looking dark on my computer. Let's see if it looks better here. I can move it down at all.
Attention, please. If you plan to pay for your purchase with a personal check, please have the check approved at the service desk before going through the checkout lanes. Thank you.
I gotta go to Home Depot and I forgot where I had to go. Oh, that's right. I gotta get something for the heat. Yeah. Yeah. All right, guys, here's two of them. I got to go. We got a lot of errands to run. So, and the boss is calling. So I'll talk to you guys later. I'll come back on later on this evening. I'll finish these up. And thank you. There you go. So it's coming along. Fix this eye. All right. So everyone have a great day. We'll see you guys later. All right. Thanks a lot. I'll be back. Bye.